this explosive new bestseller. It is called Double Cross, the explosive inside story of the mobster who controlled America. That's quite a subtitle there, Sam. Do you think that that can be said of your uncle, that he truly controlled America?
Absolutely. He had the kind of influence that was staggering. We're talking a period in the 1950s, 1960s, and as a matter of fact, the FBI and Robert Kennedy, Attorney General at that time, put him on top of the top hoodlum list of organized crime figures, as well as the FBI said that he really controlled everything from the Mississippi all the way west to the Pacific Ocean.
I think the most amazing thing in the book is the story of the assassination of Marilyn Monroe. I want to get to that and quickly. Let me just ask you a question. How many lives, how many presidents' lives did your uncle touch?
Well, we specifically say that seven presidents in this century were in some way influenced or had, the mob had influence to seven U.S. presidents, back from Calvin Coolidge all the way through FDR, Truman, obviously Eisenhower and Kennedy, and into Johnson. So that influence varied in over time in its structure.
Did your uncle ever meet Judith Exner?
Yes, specifically my mother and father were at several occasions in Chicago where Sam brought her to a particular affair. But we specifically say that Sam knew her after and had a relationship with her after Jack Kennedy did.
So the woman, of course, who it is alleged had an affair with both Sam Giancana and President John Kennedy.